The Hall of Famer, Kurt Angle.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 237 pounds.
Medalist and a multiple-time WWE champion.
It takes a lot of ruthless aggression to even survive against Kurt Angle.
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
A multi-time world champion and a Royal Rumble winner. And to this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE.
Warrior outlasted 29 other superstars to win the 2020 Royal Rumble match and then carried that momentum all the way to WrestleMania, where he became WWE Champion.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this no disqualification match.
You take out that stipulation and you open the door to a lot of shenanigans, Michael. Weapons, outside interference, you never know what's going to happen in a match like this.
He could do it here. And he doesn't let the pin last long at all.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Ruthless striking.
The Kimura, the Kimura!
Unmitigated demonstration.
He is doing whatever he can to break the Kimura, and he does!
The Kimura, the Kimura! Remarkable power beam. Good luck getting out of this. I guess that's what the Kimura, the Kimura! Can they get the grip locked in?
He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out.
Sent to the outside. Incoming. Gonna fly.
Boo-hoo.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. A torturous knee.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Oof! Getting cut down by surprise. Oof.
McIntyre holding him at bay. Spine buster!
Ooh!
That hurt.
Shot after shot, they're slamming their face down.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Suplex.
Spine crushing.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
Two.
Big time powerbomb.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
Three. Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Four. Oh. That was just malicious.
Insulting. Shot after shot.
Oof, ruthless striking. McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack. Drew's getting cut off at the knees at every turn.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Wow!
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre, sight set. That's in serious danger.
That's got to be it.
Two. Hangs on by a thread.
There's your intensity on display from Angle.
And now McIntyre's at a loss. This is my to rethink his attack.
And just check out the face of Angle after that.
He can't take any more of this.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Angle's gonna need intensity, integrity, and intelligence to get back into this match.
Arm drag, simple yet effective way to get out of a...
With a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock is in.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? And this might not have a pleasant ending.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
Drew exhibiting all his power and force. Just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
Now grabbing the arms and just rapid stops.
Stop after stop. Relentless. They're slamming their face down.
Can Angle withstand much more of this?
Angle needs to reformulate a game plan.
He's in the massage.
Taken over.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult...
For the win!
Two count! Oh, how did he get the shoulder up?
Down to the wire. Who's going to give in first?
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
And Drew's starting to really feel the effects of this matchup as it goes on.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Suplexes. Oh. Man, this place is jumping. stop. Kurt Angle showing why he's a wrestling machine, Olympic gold medalist.
And Angle is now on a roll.
Oh, the knee takes a big hit.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Those mounted with punches.
And, not, and a stop to the gut, too.
This could do it! Breaks the count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Kick to the gut. On top.
Future shot. DDT.
To go.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
He was elusive there.
The point of the elbow finds the mark. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area. What a gut-wrench powerbomb. Two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Knew what was coming there.
Picks the leg, looking to end this here. The ankle lock is in.
He needs to find an escape route.
Nice. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride. These fans are.
They're not going to go all the way up there, are they? Are you got to be kidding me?
They sure are, and there's nowhere else to go but down. Angle slam.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Oh, my, he's still alive.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Angle with a spectacular single leg into the ankle lock.
The ankle lock is in. Is he going to tap?
This one's over. Tap out coming.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. Oh, great counter. Bad predicament right here.
Dropped right on the face.
Angle switches it up.
Oh. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh,
that hurt.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Easy. Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head.
And a stop to the
end of the cover. Feel the ropes.
Wait.
Come on, rip open your eyes.
Oh, come on. Plain as day, his feet were on the ropes. Bad call.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle!
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.